this one was inspired by a family that I, a friend's family that I spent a lot of time with.
Adelaide.
Just some foster children.